Spirit of the living God, we thank you for your word, which is alive and which is true, for these three and their respective families that have assembled here this morning to be with the family also and the child who cannot be here. We pray, dear Lord, that your Holy Spirit would teach these children your word in such a way that it would be buried deep within their hearts and their minds, and that throughout their lives they would be reminded of this moment, and that they would be reminded of your great love, of your great mercy, of your great compassion. Teach them your word, O God. Bless them now, for we pray these things in Christ's holy name. And all of God's people say,
Amen.
Would you join me in congratulating these three in the family?